There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn!
Oh, God. Ellie!
Step three!
Ellie!
You owe me an eye, you bastard!
All right, ladies and gentle douches, we are back. Let's see. Okay, Le Suit Kiosk. Marauder suit unlocked. Tender Recon suit unlocked. Sharpshooter suit unlocked. Witness suit unlocked. First Contact suit unlocked. Dead Space Legends suit unlocked. Let's change our suits. Let's see, we currently have the Eva suit. Witness suit. Forest Contact suit. Tundra Recon. Marauder. Issued by Scarf Marauders during the Separatist Wars. Marauder suit was used to breach Separatist defenses. Civilizes, I believe. Sharpshooter. The classic engineering suit. Let's see, upgrading the rig. Alright. The new space station. The new suit change stations. You just hear from the sound that these suits are definitely kind of heavy. Alright. We gotta search for more stuff, because I am quite frankly weak as hell, and unfortunately, resources are more limited in this game.
Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it, you think you and her. Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over it, alright?
Ah, bastard.
Transmission.
Papa Sierra.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
And where is this Greeley? Let's see, current location. Just lost the... Yes, travel to the Greeley. Good thing this thing runs on autopilot. Alright. Yeah, I'm going on the Greeley. Okay, now how to get on board this confounded thing? Jesus Christ, would it kill you? No, that's where I came from. Motherfucker. Here we go, finally. Goddamn entrance.
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Thank you. Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Ah, man, need a damn torque bar. Those rooms with the torque bars contain some really nice things. These guys again, the goddamn spitters. Fucking A. Okay. You mean to tell me the power's back on? And that is a malfunction.
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Oh yeah, I should also point out that in Dead Space 3, they took away the feature in Dead Space 2 where having certain suits and certain items provided bonuses, which that kind of sucks. But then again, I guess the crafting your own weapon kind of in the end makes up for all of it. Alright, I can definitely use that. Oh, I completely forgot how to do this shit. What was it that I do again? Hold on. Hold on. Alright. Something about lining up the
bar. I don't know! Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me! Stop! Please! They wouldn't get me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment. If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders.
no one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! Ah!
Damn it, these torque bars. Oh, God. Curb stomp your neck. Our good friends, the suicide bombers, they're back. Fortunately, they can always be used against their allies as well. That's ever so convenient. Please tell me I can I still can't craft shit. Alright. What's up here? Uh-huh, another suit kiosk. So now I can apply another upgrade. There we go, I can upgrade. By 60 seconds, so basically 3 whole minutes. Alright. Wait, didn't I already come down through here? I think I did. No, I didn't, otherwise I would have technically remembered that. But there's nothing in here, so... Okay! It's one of those useless parts, like, why the hell is this there if it serves absolutely no purpose? I hate when there's waste of, video game world space like that. You know me, guys, first thing I always upgrade is the suit. Fuck. Fuck. We're getting more than enough medium health packs. Hello. Let's see, frozen specimens are breathtaking. They're a psychology is it entirely dissimilar to our own in broadest sense. They are large, almost majestic in a way. Their crested heads are both horrifying and beautiful. Like I said, I don't suspect that there may be millions of them down there, trapped in the ice amidst the markers. Who were these noble creators? Why did they build the markers? Are they responsible for placing the black marker on Earth? For what reason? I believe we'll find all these answers on more of the frozen planet. I'ma curb stomp your neck, motherfucker! Bitch. Anyway, moving on.